News, a local teacher was taken to the hospital today after a student shoved her. It happened at Morrow Pre-K through 8 in Brighton Heights. The district says the teacher bumped her head when a male student shoved her. She's in good condition tonight. That student faces discipline at school.